No.
Me either.
No?
This message is in regards to something that happened to me 18 years ago.
Is that Alex?
On August 9th. On that day, my sister Sara Guzman died while attending a party at the Toscano summer home. That day was also the start of my own personal nightmare.
Rodolfo was your best friend, the man your sister loved.
This message is for the Toscanos. For Don Cesar.
Who's he?
What's going on?
Doña Mariana.
But above all, for you, asshole. For Rodolfo.
We all win if you take the blame and plead guilty. When the police begin their questioning, you have to tell them that you put the parachute on your sister. That's all you have to do.
As of today, you will get another good night's sleep.
You're all screwed.
You will regret the day I met Rodolfo.
Because now your family will have to suffer for forcing me to lie. Because Sarah's death wasn't just a mistake.
It wasn't negligence. Sara was murdered.
I'm not the same fool you sent off to prison 18 years ago. Congrats on your new position.
You deserve it.
I'll be seeing you, my friend.